I've sung so many songs of fallen heroes. I really thought that I had said it all. But if a soul can fill our hearts and raise our spirits, then we'll sing about our martyrs at Loughgall. Well, the Irish nation bowed its head in sorrow, and sad the sad this country seldom known. For Monaghan has lost a gallant soldier, with 7 volunteers from Green to Rome. England, do you really think it's over? If you do, you're gonna have to kill us all. For until you take your murderers out of Ireland, we will make them rue the blood spilled at Loughgall. It was on a warm and misty Friday evening, a scent of apple blossom filled the air. That village street seemed quiet and deserted, but hidden eyes were watching everywhere. Well, the digger bomb had only reached its target when the trap was sprung and gunfire filled the air. Maggie Thatcher did not want any prisoners. Shoot to kill, her orders went quite clear. England, do you really think it's over? If you do, you're gonna have to kill us all. For until you take your murderers out of Ireland, you will make them rue the blood spilled that won't go. You butchered 8 brave volunteers that evening. They were kicked and punched in case they were not dead. You dragged them up and down at Armagh village, and you filled their bodies full of British lead. Did you think it would teach us all a lesson? At some savagery the whole world was appalled. Well, don't you know there are plenty more men waiting for each one that you butchered at Loughgall. England, do you really think it's over? If you do, you're gonna have to kill us all. But until you take your murderers out of Ireland, we will make them rue the blood spilled at Loughgall. Farewell to Paddy Kelly and Jim Lina. No more you lead your fighting unit for. Side by side of Patrick McCuney and Tony Gormley, you died to drive the British from the north. With Declan Affers and the youthful Seamus Donnelly, on that night you were the youngest of them all. With Jerry O'Callaghan and the gallant Eugene Kelly, your blood still stains the pavements at Loughgall. England, do you really think it's over? If you do, you're gonna have to kill us all. For until you take your murderers out of Ireland, we will make them rue the blood spilled at Loughgall. England, do you really think it's over? If you do, you're gonna have to kill us all. For until you take your murderers out of Ireland, then we will make them rue the blood spilled at Loughgall. Yes, we will make them rue.